The shooting comes as the local group gets ready to hold a walk to stop violence in downtown Suffolk tonight. Project Power says the walk will kick off behind the Mills Godwin Courthouse on North Main Street. The walk starts at 5 p.m. and it'll circle through downtown and then end at Loki Restaurant on West Washington Street at 6 p.m. Then a memorial will take place for recent victims of gun violence in the city.